Hello and welcome back to Let's Play The Walking Dead, the final season. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick, and wow, excited to be playing this now. Episodes being released under Skybound Entertainment or Skybound Games, or both. We have a different little, I guess, illustration, for lack of a better term. A little scene for the menu here. And just to recap really quickly, we were raided at the end of last episode, last chapter 2. Mitch was killed. Aasim, Omar, and Lewis were taken by the raiders. We killed, I think, 3 of theirs. Lewis was taken because, well, we had a choice of either saving him or Violet. And, well, Violet and Clementine are together in this playthrough. They're a couple, so she saved Violet. So I'm thinking that Lewis is the other romantic choice. So he's... Yeah, sorry. He got rejected and then taken by the raiders. Tough life. Anyway, yeah, Lily from Season 1 is leading these raiders. So she took them back, and yeah, it was a pretty hairy episode. Left it really on a cliffhanger, so I'm glad to be going into episode 3. Broken Toys.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Oh, now we get their recap as well.
While searching for a place to call home, AJ and I found an old boarding school run by kids deep in the forest. Their leader was a guy named Marlin.
Lost Boys.
Yeah, and AJ pulled the trigger. I told AJ that what he'd done was murder, that he'd have to atone for it. The other kids agreed. They voted to kick us out. I thought we'd never return.
They did then, kick us out, yeah.
AJ and I were attacked by Abel, one of the raiders Marlin had given the twins to.
We didn't know that at the time.
He was with someone I thought I'd never see again.
Yes, I don't think Lily. So. Did we? Yep, Lily.
We were almost eaten by walkers when suddenly one of them spoke to me. His name was James, an ex-whisperer who didn't believe in killing walkers. He helped me treat AJ, but without real medicine, he wouldn't make it. The kids didn't turn away the sad sight of AJ and let us back inside. After I told them how we could defend the school against the raiders, they were willing to let us stay, at least until the fight. I decided to help Violet in the bell tower. We looked at the stars together, and I admitted I had feelings for her.
Aww.
She felt the same way.
Yay.
Then the raiders finally came. They busted open our gates, but the kids stayed hidden as planned. Until Ten ran out of cover, hoping for a chance to learn about his missing sisters. The bomb went off, and attempting to save Ten, Mitch threw himself at Lily and got a knife to the throat.
Yep.
With only a second to decide, I fired and saved Violet. They got away with 3 of our friends, and we had no idea where they'd gone. But we knew someone who did.
This guy is a shell of his former self. He has one arm missing. Now he has a broken leg as well. I find it all rather hilarious because he deserves it all. Watch them make us feel bad for him, though. Watch. The impossible might become possible. Because I hate all these people. Lily and him and... Death to all. Okay, can we load here? About time. It's seen better days. So pretty.
Mitch.
Surprised he's the only one who died. That's, like, remarkably well done.
At the start, I was so little. And Mitch looked after me. People said he was a dick sometimes. But he was always nice to me. Now he's gone. Stabbed in the eye by some asshole who never even knew his name.
We'll get revenge, I promise.
Look, I promise you, Willie. The people who did this, we're going to hit them back.
Oh, yeah.
They're gonna regret ever coming near us.
Can't wait.
If Mitch were here, he wouldn't cry. He'd find a way to get our friends back. Bash Lily's brains out with a rock.
Oh, we could do that.
Hey, AJ's waiting for you in the basement. We got Abel tied up tight. He's alive, but he's out cold.
Thanks.
He's disabled. Sorry.
We should bury Mitch. It's time.
All right, a little funeral. Not funeral, but a little graveyard over there.
I'll help you carry.
Get away from him!
Ooh.
You're the reason he's dead!
Uh-oh.
Willie!
Well, it's true! We had a plan, and that idiot messed it up!
Cut it out, Willie.
Hey! Cut that shit out! Someone's gotta say it! It's what everyone's thinking!
Oh, I'm thinking it.
Ten!
Well, he did kind of screw everything up.
Talk to Abel, find out where Lily took Lewis, Omar, and Aasim. And Clem, don't be afraid to, you know, hurt him a little. Maybe you'll get more out of him than we did.
Oh boy. Aw. That was a wicked smile, though. Can you really trust a smile? I don't think I've ever seen her smile. That's why it looks so strange. I think. I can't remember seeing her smile. So we're gonna beat the crap out of this guy? We'll see how far we should go, which will affect the outcome of something, maybe. Interrogate Abel. Okay. I don't like this place. Something bad happened down here. We were chased by... what's her name? No, we did find out what he did. That the twins weren't killed, so I wonder if we're going to actually find them there. They're going to be surprised to see us. Yeah, forget who it was. We got Lockjaw over there. I don't remember her name, but... oh, man. That guy? The guy who was in charge of the academy who AJ shot?
This should be strong enough to hold him.
Yeah, he killed her, and she turned into a walker and chased us through this place.
Brody.
That's her. Brody was her name, right? Oh, sketch pad? Was it Etch-a-Sketch? That's not a pad, it's an Etch-a-Sketch. Is that an is it? Sketch toy. Might still work. You have collected. That's new. So I've been wondering what little changes we're... oh, he's been watching it. Wonder what changes we're gonna be, finding with... with this. Now that Skybound is finishing up. But it's the same crew. That's what I heard anyway. You have Rosie. She's my dog now. See, that's new. That is new. So, sure, it's the same team, but I guess we decided to make some changes. Did I miss anything? Anything along this side? Wouldn't want to miss anything, you know. Guys,
got your gun back, huh?
Uh-huh.
This guy's messed up.
Still want dibs?
It's different like this. With them all broken.
But I still hate him.
Same.
Ready?
You know, let's start a good cop, bad cop. Let AJ wake him.
Wake him up.
Wake up, stupid shitting fuckhead.
Okay, so I guess I'm good cop.
Bitch. Well, it ain't no way to wake an old man up from his afternoon nap. I was having a nice dream, too. About a girl I used to know from before.
Well, good for you.
She also had me tied up, but I wasn't her prisoner, if you get my meaning.
There's a kid here. Can you imagine? Do you mind? Oh, God.
Got any water?
Just drink your own blood some more.
Drink.
You got good manners, Squirt? Don't mind if I do.
Yeah, start him off. Start him off nice. We'll see how much we have to screw him up in a bit.
You've had your water. Now it's time to talk.
It's the first time interrogating someone, isn't it? You let me dictate the agenda. Makes me think you're weak.
Oh.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be, okay? I just want to know where Lily took my people.
Sick the dog on him.
It doesn't matter. As soon as she gets there, she's gonna turn around and come right back for me. You better give me the 5-star treatment.
Huh, no way.
If I'm smiling when she gets here, you might be able to trade me for a little mercy. We underestimated you little shits. Lily won't make the same mistake twice.
Slam his
She'll
head.
She'll be back. Trust me. Jesus! The fuck is wrong with you?
It's an interrogation.
That ain't 5-star.
Tell us where they took our friends, or she'll do it again.
Lily will never give them up.
I didn't ask you that.
The only reason we came here was for more manpower. Losing Jonathan and me. 3 sprouts that can barely hold a gun. Even a dummy like me can do the math on that one.
We're gonna get him back.
You don't know what it's like out there. It's a bloodbath. One community against another. From Richmond to the coast.
Let me slam his head
Delta,
again.
We're at war with some really sick fucks who make me look like the Virgin Mary. We need people to fight it. Soldiers who do what we say. Point the guns the way we tell them to. You little turds are supposed to be easy pickings.
That's called kidnapping.
That's called kidnapping.
Give it whatever name you want. I call it survival.
What kind of place is this Delta if they use forced labor to defend it?
You think we like doing raids like this? Our home is under threat. It's a good home. Built to last. I'd do a lot to protect it. Maybe you can understand that.
And I do a lot to get my friends back, so stop wasting my time.
Okay. Front pocket. The answer to all your questions.
Really? Can't be that easy.
Read it.
Whatsoever parteth the hoof and is cloven-footed, and cheweth the cud among the beasts, that shall ye eat. What the fuck? Is this code?
No, it's from the fucking Bible. Leviticus. I was hoping it'd be some timely, moralistic shit about turning the other cheek.
It's not eating pork or something.
Well, come on. That thing ain't gonna light itself.
Wait, it's a Bible
page? I don't
know
where your friends are. Smoke will clear my mind.
Oh, crap. I thought it was written on there.
Help me remember stuff. Like where Lily went. Come on, kid.
A cigarette?
Don't make me wait all day.
Let him smoke. Burn him. Burn him. AJ noticed that.
You little bitch.
True, he is watching.
Tell me where Lily went. Yeah. Now!
Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
That's a lot of blood.
Well, he's gonna die now.
Fuck. This is not good.
He's gonna die, isn't he?
He didn't get bit, did he? We can patch him up.
We have medicine. We can still patch him up.
I don't think so. When you pushed me off that balcony, something must have burst inside of me. No medicine can fix this.
How the hell do you know?
Shit. I never wanted things to end like this. Everything. It all got out of hand.
So make it right.
Now look at me. I'm a fucking mess.
Let your last action...
No!
Be a good one.
My whole life, everything I ever got, I got with my own two hands and my will. For my body, the dirt on me, to take control.
Yeah, it would suck.
I'll tell you where to find Lily. Just promise you won't let me turn.
Got it. Deal.
I'm begging you.
Gonna give him my word. See if he says anything else.
Right. If you're honest with me, I'll put you out of your misery. You have my word.
Okay, we have a boat. We're docked a few miles west of here, at an old fishing pier.
West.
Your friends are on the boat. You got what you wanted. Please, don't let me become one of those things.
That's it? That's all we need?
Please, I don't want to turn.
You're dragging it out, aren't I? Alright. Hallowed be thy name, etc.
Not that. I wanna let me keep my face.
What the hell you want us to do? Slice your throat? Wait. You don't have to watch.
You don't need to watch this.
I want to.
Oh, jeez, AJ. What, how am I killing him? Oh, I'm stabbing him in the skull. You know that doesn't really work? That does not work. Ugh, really. There's no way she is that strong. I don't care how sharp that knife is. It's one of the things that always makes me mad about the show.
Yeah.
AJ looks to you for guidance in this world. You just tortured a man in front of him, though. Gave him unreasonable physics.
We have a boat to find.
Human skull. Any skull breaks, basically. Human animal skull is very hard. You can't just take a knife and... You know, I mean... If you're a bodybuilder, maybe? Yeah, I cut out the little intro song. I mean, we have it on the first video, but I get a content ID hit whenever it plays, so... That's why that was cut out. Clementine is the GPS.
Once we find the boat, we'll look for a way to sneak on board.
Yeah, if 10 doesn't fuck it up this time.
It wasn't 10's fault.
Yes, it was! Mitch died because he...
Say one more thing about...
God.
I dare you.
Get over it.
Guys, look!
That's it. Is that thing seaworthy? Or lake-worthy? Or whatever? Doesn't look like it is.
You see anything?
The beach, a boat, and a wood street in the water.
That's called a pier.
Pier.
I like that.
Okay, let's spread out and focus on those areas. Keep your heads low.
Wood Street. more like a wood sidewalk. Spy on the Raiders. Alright. Talk to Violet.
You ever seen this boat before?
No. Marlin kept us confined to the safe zone. Pier leading up to the boat? It's our only way in and out. Well, let's see what else is down there.
Oh, sentry, raiders.
There are a few on deck, a couple others on the pier. Could be more inside.
Looks like they're well armed too.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, I see Lewis.
Oh, really?
Abel wasn't lying. This is it.
Examine the pier.
The pier has plenty of cover on it. If we're careful, we can sneak in undetected.
That's gonna be tricky. Oh, the entrance is there.
I can see an entrance. I saw that too. It looks like there's a door at the other end.
We should wait for dark.
There's a small opening at the top of those closed doorways. AJ and I know how to deal with those.
Intel, small opening. AJ size, I like that. Pilot house.
I don't see any obvious place to keep prisoners. They're probably below deck. We should have asked Abel.
Yeah, I know. They would more info.
He said on a boat. I didn't think it'd be this big.
It is pretty big. Oh, there's a path there. Anything else to look at? Or that's just the path. The RTS Fitzgerald. Is that a nod to the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald? This path.
There's no good cover leading up to the boat.
There's a lot of watchmen.
We're gonna need one hell of a distraction.
Walkers!
Oh, there's your distraction. Well, it didn't last long, did it?
Maybe if we could get walkers on the beach somehow.
Maybe not as hard as you'd think.
Hmm. We could use walkers as a diversion. That's Violet again, isn't it? Yeah. AJ.
Find anything over here?
They have horses.
Wow.
Let me see.
Scope out the area and make a plan. So if we let the horses go, a lot of them will break free to try to get them, right? Turn around them up.
Are torches. Torches?
I think so.
Could be easy fire. Setting the hay on fire would get their attention. Scare the horses, too.
We could get on the boat easier that way.
Yep. Those horses make so much noise, I'm sure they're drawing walkers.
If we cut those horses free, we could slow down anyone trying to chase us.
True. We should get rid of their horses. Or should we distract them by making sure they see the horses getting away? This kid, what's his name again? Willie.
Anything useful?
Looks like building material. Furniture. Probably stuff from the train station.
Trusty binoculars. Supplies.
Sheet metal, wood, and quite a bit of it.
We should have that stuff.
We can make use of it. Especially now that they busted our place up. Rafts, okay.
They're loading those rafts with supplies.
I could cut those loose and just ride them down river, easy.
We could burn these or cut them loose. Supply rafts. Anything else to look at? Oh, torches.
More torches.
Torches?
We could use the fire.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you like fire, don't you? It's a little glitchy sometimes.
We should get out of here before they spot us. We can talk through the plan once we're somewhere safe.
Surprised they don't see us. And that blade of grass there on the left, I was like, what the hell is that?
What's the plan? Well, they've got guards posted on the pier and the boat. There's no way we can take them all at once.
Mm-hmm.
Our only hope is to distract them while we sneak on board.
We should burn their stuff.
That'd work. We could burn the supplies or the hay they keep for the horses.
Whatever we don't burn, we should take. Ruby would love to have the horses. But I'd rather steal those supplies.
True.
Traps. Weapons.
Burn the supplies,
burn
actually.
Supplies. We'll take the horses and the hay if we can.
I want the horses.
Ruby'd help with that. She's like a horse whisperer.
The fire will lure the raiders away from the boat, and we can sneak across the pier.
If anyone sees us, they'll shoot.
Best not let them see you, then.
You remember that guy I told you about? James? He sent in walkers to save us from Lily and Abel. Maybe we could convince him to do it again.
The Whisperer guy, yeah.
If we lead a big enough group of them onto the beach, we can blend in without being seen. Perfect.
What about after we get everyone home?
This is a very detailed plan.
The raiders will just come attack us again. What then?
Oh.
Hide, quick!
Is she just chopping firewood, or is he doing something else?
A raider. Has to be. You all stay here. I'll see if they know anything that could help us.
Oh, we're gonna take on this raider?
Drop it!
Good girl. Where do you keep captives?
Where do you keep the people you steal? I don't know what you're... I'm not fucking around. Answer the question. The boiler deck. Second deck. They're all there. Clementine, wait.
Oh, God. Violet.
That... It's Minnie.
Oh, what?